All right, hey everyone, what's going on? Welcome back. Oh, need to turn on the game audio. All right. Well, as you guys can see, we're back on playing Skyrim. So, let's see here. Today we're actually going to be starting to do the companion stuff, just because I kind of want to get all that out of the way. Need to remember to hydrate. Also need to move that bottle out of the way because it's blocking my OBS. All right. So, why do I have my pick? Oh, that's right. I had a pickaxe equipped. As I was doing some mining off of screen.
Terrible and powerful Talos, we, your unworthy servants, give praise, for only through your grace and benevolence may we truly reach enlightenment.
Now, hopefully, I can actually. Oh, dropped a ton of frames right
Those
there.
Those two at it again.
Ooh.
Strike when the shoulders.
Found you.
He's giving you over.
I was gonna say, I hope I can get through this, because when I tried doing it on the Switch version, for some reason, every single time I would, what's it called? Just try to start the companions, I'd get stuck.
This should be good.
Hey, watch it.
Get him.
And like,
kill him.
They would fight me constantly.
All right. Just keep swinging.
Okay, this is just wailing on each other. Alright. I don't know why I dropped so many frames like that. Whoa. Calm yourself, my dude.
I haven't seen you before, have I? Have we met? I'm sorry if I forgot. You're a talker, eh?
Nah.
Ah, fresh blood. Hope you know how to handle yourself.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
Hello?
A stranger comes to our hall. Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
Why not?
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
You know I like apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
No.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy?
Wow. I can handle myself.
That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
Alright, let's go outside. Let me kick your ass. I already know where I need to go. You coming, dude? I guess I better just follow you since you want to take forever. Eh. Eh. Come on. I'll just meet you outside, I guess.
Here to be a companion? Well, they just let me in, so there's probably no more room.
Wow, forget you.
You don't belong here. What do you think you have to offer?
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this.
If
just
you wish
have
to
a
hunt
few
with
swings
me,
at me so I can see
quick,
your form.
And your eyes quicker.
Don't worry. I can take it. Never should. What do you think this is? We don't do battle with magic around here, new blood.
Okay.
What do you think this is? We don't.
Fine, I'll take that off.
Do battle with magic around here, new blood. Now come at me!
Don't do that.
Why is everyone attacking me?
This is your last mistake.
Again, how am I? Why is this doing this? Taku. No, you can't be over here.
Huh? Haven't seen your face before.
I'm watching. The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just
if you wish
have
to
a
hunt
few swings
me,
at me so I
need
can
to
see
be
your
quiet
form.
And your eyes quicker.
Don't worry. I can take it. What do you think this is?
Not bad.
We don't do battle with magic.
Okay, fine. I'll take off my armor, because apparently that's what's. Alright, we'll take off that.
Here, new blood. Now come at me.
So I'll run around naked. So stop giving you poison
never
damage.
Should come here. How's the newcomer look? Yeah.
You're mine. Until next time.
Why did I just put my sword away?
You can't beat me. Not that. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a wealth to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
Alright.
I'll try and make this quick.
Okay. Why is everyone attacking me still?
Victory or Solengar!
Also, why is everything so loud in my ears? Probably because I have my volume turned up to 100%. There we go. That might also be a bit better for you guys.
All these younglings seem bad enough.
Worried one of them is going to take your
place. Okay, jeez.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then.
Yeah, I'm
here. Themselves killed. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all well once. So they just might not like to talk about it. And don't always just do what you're told.
Yep.
Nobody rules anybody in the Companions.
Someone has to be in charge, though.
Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Yzgramor. Kodlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own, every woman her own.
Okay.
Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Yorlin Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel.
Okay. Well, I need to get going.
I have a favor to ask.
Sure.
I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me.
Dripping water on myself. I'll be happy to lend a hand.
That's a good man.
Okay. Now let's put on my armor again. Let's see here. What necklace am I wearing? Am I wearing a necklace? Yeah, I don't need extreme haggling right now. Oh.
What is it now? What is it now?
Not talking to you, dude.
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.
Man, everyone around here is talking smack. Who is sleepy boy?
Oh, I'm just a servant, dear. You want to talk to one of the companions, I'm sure.
Okay. Somebody left a tomato.
Are you prepared for tonight's hunt?
Here we go.
I've been thinking. We need to be more discreet.
There's nothing wrong with what we're doing.
You know the old man doesn't like it. Let's just not be too obvious.
Okay. Awkward.
If Isgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Good to see you made it up here.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Oh, him
Don't
like
Vilkas
twice.
You saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight?
I don't care for boasting.
Ah, a man of action.
I am 100
stat man.
Here, let's
show you where you'll be resting
anyway.
Your head.
I don't think that
Farkas.
Lording it on us all the time, though.
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
Alright.
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes.
Yeah.
I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work.
Okay.
Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions. By the way, if you're looking for something to do, there's always some sort of trouble in the Reach, but a local warlord has raised the stakes. We have to handle the situation.
Okay.
You'll be clearing a nest of those hag-raven things.
Ah, fuck,
I've never faced one myself, but I hear disturbing things about them.
I'll take care of it.
Excellent. Show them no mercy. By the way, if you're looking for something to do,
yeah. I'm gonna sleep for a while. I think if I sleep, I might trigger the Dark Blades. Is it? Whatever it is. Yep. Okay. Well, we might as well get this done and taken care of. Hello.
Sleep well? Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. That's more than can be said for old Grellard,
Yep.
Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage. Things like that tend to get around. Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. It was a good kill. Old Crone had it coming. And you saved a group of urchins to boot. But there is a slight... problem.
Okay.
You see, that little Aretino boy was looking for the Dark Brotherhood. For me, and my associates. Grellard the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brotherhood contract. A kill that you stole.
Oops.
A kill you must repay.
Alright.
Well now, funny you should ask. If you turn around, you'll notice my guests. I've collected them from... Well, that's not really important. The here and now. That's... You see, there's a contract out on one of them, and that person... Make your choice. Make your kill. See. Well, get to it then.
Okay.
Pick your guest
and send the poor fool to the void. Well, I don't think it really matters which one I'm actually gonna kill.
I'll give you the key to this shack, and you'll be on your way.
Alright. So...
Whoever did... Come now. Ah, Varsha, at your... Have you not heard of me? Perhaps I will have my people... Me? Ah, you see... Fool, don't you get it? If one of my enemies would not pay to have me killed... Ah, Varsha, at your service.
Yes, please.
Obtainer of goods,
none of your
taker
death.
Of lives,
Esmara
and defiler
my...
of daughters.
Excuse me. What kind of... I'm kneeling here with my hands bound and a... What do you think, genius? None of your damn business who I am. If you're going to kill me,
about that?
Just do
my
it
my name is Fulton. That's all.
Time,
what? Oh, God.
To keep until
I don't... Please. I don't
here.
Know. I mean... But... war is war, right? Nobody could blame me for that. Could they?
The anticipation is killing me. Can you figure out who has the contract?
Please, whatever
one
it is. I'm sorry.
This is killing me.
Well, well. Aren't we the overachiever? Three possibilities. Three victims. Must have been one of them, right? So why take chances?
So who was it? Who had the contract?
Oh, no, no, no. Don't you understand? Gil? Of course. I would like to in the South, when questioned by the... I'll see you at home.
All right. I didn't feel like honestly screwing around while trying to figure out who it was. Not like it really matters at the end of the day. Ugh, there you go. Oh, great, hiccups are coming back. Let's see here. Hag's End. Where am I? Can't fast travel with enemies nearby. Where are their enemies? I guess we could just run for it. I don't think it's that far away, is it? guess. Holy shit! That bug just one-shotted me, what the hell? For some reason, I thought there would be a standing stone here or something. There's a spider. Death bells. All right, I think I'm far enough away. I have fast travel, so I don't feel like running that whole way. Dun, 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 dun. Hello, Fox. Stab ya. I'll let you be. Go ahead, fight the bear. Close enough. Oop. Well, let's conjure another one. Okay. let's not shoot him in the back. Flames. Are too close together for my comfort. Where's my mace? Poison. I have so many damn potions. Stagger. Whew. All right. Oh, hello. Okay. Extra sneaky with these dudes. Should probably also recharge this while I'm thinking about it. Leveled up, so we'll hold on to that in case we need it later. Really, Lydia? Lydia, turn around.
You can't beat me!
Soul gem large enough. Eh. Okay. Oh. Where'd that shot come from? Let's go ahead and do that. Not very nice. Weapons. Let's go ahead and recharge you. Arrow. get shot. Don't get shot. Had it. Right about there? Nope. Oh, come on. Good in here. Ew. Rabbit leg. Keep that. We get too far. Let's actually. Oh boy. You're blocking me up, dude. I'm gonna go back and check. Draugr. That's lovely. Always so dramatic. let's see here. Now, can items, weapons, let me just go ahead and try to, like, sneak attack. Enchanter's potion. Deepwood Veil. Sorry. Damn, my throat is super dry today. Oh, don't crash. I like how I knew that was coming. I knew it. Okay. Hopefully that did not push me back super far. Then again, this fight really hasn't been that difficult. All right. What the, okay, there we go. Okay. So, only lost like one fight. Eh. The grand scheme of things, that's way better than most of the time. Such a sleepy boy. Fuck you. Okay, that was a bit unnecessary, lady. Really did need to pull that stuff off. Please do not crash again. I think what caused the crash was, I think I did, like, Shift-Tab to open it up so I could click off the screen and right as it was loading in. Okay. Ooh. It's definitely some frame droppage.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Lydia, you're always surprised. But we want people to stay away. So I think I can get that dude over there. Maybe. Have to get just a little bit closer. Also, I should probably be using slightly better arrows. Let's just use those. Got plenty of them. They're triggered by something. Shoot some, shoot Knight's ice spike through you. Ton of damage. That wasn't very nice. Go ahead and fight. Lydia, quit being so racist. Oh, I hate this armor, because especially when I'm trying to hit things from a distance, all this poison cloud effect sucks.
Come and face the full swarm.
say back, because I feel like I'm gonna get myself into some big trouble. Pushing the offensive, Lydia. Common soul gem, take that. Geez, so many. Let's do potion of minor healing, generate health, generate magicka. So many stamina ones. Let's do that. Why did I hear tweet deck go off? Yeah, oh god. Switch back over. There we go. Same archers are going to be the problem.
Oh.
get a good aim. Oh, jeez, come on with this. I gotta find some new armor or something. Might as well level up now. You know, nice 300 for magic.
You won't get the best of me.
I feel like I'm getting a ton of frame drops. Oh, not really. Maybe the game's just running like poop tonight. Okay, that's a little ridiculous. Trying to get through this quest as quickly as I can. Healing. Come on, Lydia. She's getting shot by two archers and still standing. Flame. There we go. Also, better arrows would be nice. Where do you go? Let's back up for a second. Please do not shoot me in the back. I just, like, bypass all these dudes? I didn't even know this was over here. Healing. Oh, no, they're wrong. Nope, nothing really good. There's gotta be some juicy stuff in here. Shovel. Wow. But he isn't still over there fighting. Let's not shoot Lydia. They just one-shot him. Oh, okay. Let's. Quickly running around. Guys are way tougher enough when they're packed up in a group. Come on. Great. There's an archer. Ridiculous, man.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
This is a dead troll. Go ahead, Lydia. Take the apples. Let's get this door unlocked. Come on. Alright, grab the bow real quick. Conjuring him, just let him fight. Because, forget this. These guys are, like, way too strong. I also don't know where Lydia's at. I like how the shots that are going wide are hitting the elk in the face. Archers are like seeming way too far away. Guys, can I kill him? Really. Oh. Maybe I can kill him. Well, I barely can see him. Like three left. Go get him, man. Two left. get out in the open too much. Okay, it looks like one's left. Guess we really don't need to sneak. Keep fighting, I'll start stealing everything that isn't nailed down. Didn't kill the other dude. Is that everybody? Still hear someone telling a smack. I did not kill him. All right. First off, save. Please don't let there be any more. I want an orcish bow. Okay. Yeah, we'll take that. Quick save again, so you don't trust this. Shit, buddy. Oh, lean it back too far.
Oh.
Shut up. I'm trying to be sneaky here. You're over here complaining. Like, nope, I'm gonna peace out. Gonna go outside. We got some room. Just keep luring them outside. Why are these guys so much weaker? Where'd she go? I don't like the fact she just poofed. That is no bueno. Okay, fine. Yes, Taku. Oh, come on. Dude, come on. Now, you're getting yourself wrapped up in the cord.
Up down.
Sorry about that, if that pulled on the mic at all. Over here. Support a power nearby. Ugh. Lydia. Ultimate healing. Okay. What the hell? I was far enough away from that that should not have hurt me. We're safe for a little bit. Magicka, thank you. Is there any other goodies? I don't want to take the mage robes this time. Exploded that one. Okay. explode all the damn traps. Should be anything left to blow me up now. See, we can try to get this done soon so I can head to bed. Now I'll put my hands away. Any goodies up here? No. Doesn't look like anything good there. Alright, come on. There you go. Nice. That goat head just moved. Check that urn. Alright. We're down a quick save. Let them fight it out for a minute. And that wasn't too bad. Just need to do damage to her and she runs away. Everyone else is pretty weak. You can come out then. You guys are such inconveniences.
The Challenger is near. No one escapes.
Oh, that's right, you don't. You don't like fire. Severed goat heads. Like, I know you're going for like a witchy vibe here, but this is just creepy. Alright, something good's gotta be over here. Nice. be attacked here. Of course, it had a trigger on the side. Side I didn't check. Exploding. No, explode. Don't like that. Fires going on in here. Let's see this way. A lot of master doors in here. What's good in here? It's not even a chest in here. That's... oh, that's bogus. Let's unlock this master door, because why not? Or something. We're gonna quick save because we got we're to power nearby. I feel like that's gonna mean a boss battle here in a second. Sand slow time. Alright. Haven't really used that shout a whole lot. Man, you guys are so messy. Leaving all the entrails and everything just out. I don't trust myself anymore. Right hand is feeling super stiff.
Huh?
Even hiding, it's not like we have a ton of enemies. Alright, items, potions. Nothing else good up here? That's a little bogus. Alright, I don't feel like jumping off the cliff. So, let's head back. Technically, I guess I could just fast travel back. But that's right, enemies outside. Ah, screw it, we'll take care of the one enemy and then we'll head back. Looks like Lydia already took care of it. Map. Let's just do Dragon Reach. I don't have as far to run. Cause I'm lazy. Oh. Jeez. Sorry for yawning. It is like 9 o'clock at night.
Huh?
Hello.
We are writhing in the filth of our own corruption.
Please shut up.
You were once man.
For a split second there, it sounds like I am but an ass man. I mean, dude, whatever you want. I should probably throw that can away.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Okay.
Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
That's good.
Another job well done. Your payment is secure, and you have my thanks.
Thank you. 300 gold, not too bad.
Skjor was looking for you earlier. Don't know. He just said he needed to talk to you before you do anything else. Okay. I don't like making him angry, but there is some work for you if you want it. My brother Vilkas is a better talker than me. He should be around someplace.
Okay. Heavy armor.
I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself.
So, jeez, my heavy armor is still so low.
Until next time.
Okay. So, since it is, like, almost 9:30, I think that's probably where we're gonna end it. I really wanna... get out of this armor. Don't know if I really have done anything with light armor yet. No, I think I have. Actually, let's take a look at the skills. Because, like, as you guys know, like, I'm trying to, like, go for 100% in every skill. Sneak. Yeah, my light armor's at 68. Heavy armor, jeez. What's this say? Once a day, heal 250 points automatically. Good one. So we'll do that. Magic regenerates 50% faster. Let's go to sleep for 24 hours. God, I could probably do that in real life. No problem. Let's just be real. Heck, what was it today? Slept for like 9.5 hours last night, and then after we got home from the buffet, slept for like 1.5 hours. Oh, and then took a nap after I got up for like 1 hour. And I wonder why I didn't get anything done. Alright, well, that's good. But, yeah. That's where we're gonna end it for tonight. Why can't I see my face? Alright. But yeah, that's where we're gonna end it for tonight. If you guys are watching this on YouTube, you know, like, favorite, subscribe, all that good stuff. You can always catch me live at twitch.tv/alpha3m. You can follow me over on Twitter. That's honestly probably the best way to get a hold of me. Your level is a disgrace. What is my level again? Yeah, it's only 53. I don't even remember what the whole level cap is. Now, is the level, is that without any like mods or anything? Or is just you just keep growing? This is honestly probably the furthest I've gotten into leveling, because I'll walk away from this game for like 6 months, forget what I'm doing, just go. Well, good. At least if I can keep leveling up, I'll get everything to 100. Hopefully, jeez. That's gonna take quite a while. He's 10,000 health. Oh, I could conjure so much stuff with even 5k. What, Taku? Alright. Alright, you want attention? You ready for bed? Alright. But yeah. For months, for 8 hours a day. Honestly, I wish I could play it for hours a day. Unfortunately, I still do have a full-time job and work at 12-hour days, so can't quite do that. But hopefully if we keep going on this game, we'll get it done. Is what is it? Maybe we'll have this game completed in a year. But yeah, like I said, this is where we'll end it for tonight. Oh, I just had to bring fire. What was I going to say? If you're watching this on YouTube, like, favorite, subscribe, all that good stuff. You can find me at twitch.tv/alpha3m. At alpha3m on Twitter, Instagram, whatever. That's usually the best way to get a hold of me. And yeah, hopefully we're going to continue to keep working on this so I don't spend 3 months not playing it. Or you gonna be streaming next? I can quit rubbing your face on the microphone. I will check out your stream, even though I will probably stopping you. Oh shit. I will probably just lurk because I do have to head to bed because I gotta get up at 5. But yeah. Thanks again, and I will see you guys next time.